Welcome aboard of the Chocomere 900 Limander. With this video I will show you how this boat will function. The cooker. Press and hold for a couple of seconds. And then it will burn. Toilet. After use, left for water and right to pump out. Heating system, the upper right is for on and off, and this is for temperature. Steering position. These switches are explained in the blue manual in English. This is a voltmeter, this is a 12 volt boat, so make sure there is more than 12 volt in the service batteries. Under 12 volt you don't have 220 volt sockets, heating system or fridge. During sailing or when the boat is connected to shore power, the batteries will be charged. This is the charger. Explanation is in the blue manual. Main zone means boat is connected to shore power. Boat thruster. Press twice for on. Direction of joystick is the direction of the boat. And press once for off. Engine, contact, push, and then turn clockwise. Gas handle. Forward. You want to shift 2 seconds in neutral. And then other direction. During sailing, there should be water coming out of the exhaust pipe. Exhaust pipe is on the right side of the boat. Red refill is for gasoline. Gasoline is enough for 2 weeks on the boat, so no worries about that. This boat has a clearance of 2.50 meters with a lowered mast. The mast can be lowered by hand, like this. So now the boat has a clearance of 2.50 meters. Please refill the third day, then you're not without to drink the water and it stays fresh. If you want to disconnect the shore power cable, just pull out shore and then the boat.